Those tall buildings have very sharp things on top. I think they have pierced some clouds and made it rain. It is raining. So it's always raining in Vancouver. I think it is because there are many tall, sharp buildings and tall, sharp mountains. Nah. The tall buildings should have softer tops, blunt ones, so that it does not pierce the clouds.